think he's going wrong.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
No sign of Murad's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Murad's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Going down fast. Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Those legs, that machine looks as fast as it is loud. Better be careful.
Thank you.
give you this. You try.
Best work, but it'll do.
Give me the upper hand.
Val says you gotta eat dirt.
I've been seen.
Yeah. Defenses up!
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Duval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little bud.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Miranda. I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
Well, I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
A keepsake from his family. Durval's got nothing left to lose. Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.